throwing nades, man, even though she's immune. She's saying nothing but a whore. Rude. She's dead here. Blues.
Alistair, are you all right?
Oh, this sniper looks insane.
He was shot just as much as I was.
Oh, this is awesome.
I'll be fine. Not the first time I've had lead in my belly. Just have to clench.
Spawn 3 Merv grenades. The Terminator. And nah. Hold on. Interesting gun. This gun right here. Actually, this shoots pretty fast. I'd use this. I'd use this. And. That was shit loot. Feels bad. Alright, hold on. Yeah, this gun looks fucking nice. I like it. I get my last talent point now. Activating action kill automatic activates all of Zane's kill skills. It's crazy. God damn.
Thank you, Volt Hunter. Giving her every chance and humoring a blinded fool of a brother.
You two aren't about to croak, are you?
He will survive the trip back to the lodge. It's up to you to finish the task, Volt Hunter.
Right, the vault. To reveal the entrance, you'll have to solve some light statue-based riddles out in the gardens.
You rich folk and your riddles and puzzles and genuine mourning of dead family members.
Oh, I do apologize. Are you hearing this, Alistair? The Vault Hunter's lost all whimsical intrigue.
Forgive Winnie, he gets cranky when he's been shot. Do just try solving the riddles, Vault Hunter.
Okay.
The first statue is out there.
Whoa.
On the table.
Once you clear the path to the vault, I will join you with the rest of the vault key.
Okay, lady. There's no epic chest from that area? It's weird. Reveal runes 0 out of 3.
That's the founder hit. Singleton got held up, and all he cared to do was inspect the ball of the robber's rifle.
Owned?
That is, until the robber shot him in the face. Head to the menagerie next.
Did I miss the chest? I feel like there's always a red chest.
This menagerie was installed by my great-uncle Maddox. Maddox didn't trust a soul.
man preferred having bars between him and the rest of the world. He once measured his spaghetti on the suspicion that his cook was short noodling him.
That wasn't so hard now, was it?
Lots of frost damage going out here. This gun seems to kill him way faster. Yeah, the stickies are sick. I don't know how I feel about this sniper rifle. I was expecting way more. Let's see this guy now.
Maddox was a nervous man who never left his room. The outside world was full of those who surely meant him doom. While his concentration was on ruination, the gun at his back went kaboom.
Shoot him in the back, kaboom.
Yep, old Maddox spent so much time looking out the window, he never noticed that his butler was plotting his demise. Gothic drama. The final riddle is in the greenhouse.
Whoa! What the fuck? Nade spam! Those yells. Those fucking yells. Okay, this gun's really good too. Out of ammo everywhere. Estate Gardens. Let's see what we got going down here. Oh, some iridium.
Couldn't even dent.
Reveal your secrets.
Did I get them? Sometimes you gotta wait a second. Yeah. Gotta wait for the animation and then they pop up.
This greenhouse was installed by my grandfather, Warden. First Jacobs to sell firearms to someone without a mustache.
Oh, this has AoE damage.
Into a galactic name, even if it was just a means of lining his wallet.
Oh, this actually,
curtains for you.
Don't know if that's good.
Watch out, he gets.
going on over there? Holy shit, my drone just like soloed that thing. There's one more dude. All right. Hopefully there's a place to buy ammo soon. Probably one coming up. Although we just killed the boss. All right, last riddle. Good shit. And then these as well.
Wharton waxed his boots and floors to show off his great profit. So burnished was the catwalk that he stepped and slipped right off it. The worst of the falls went right to his balls. The damage was catastrophic.
Wharton tripped in the factory and died a...
Well, so the smart.
Doctor had to invent a new name for his injury. Called it fatal testicular devastation or some such thing. An innovator till the end, my grandfather was. See, you sniffed all those riddles out like a saurian in heat. Head back to the terrace. There'll be a switch to reveal the entrance to the vault.
See, Winnie? The Vault Hunter enjoys solving elaborate puzzles as much as you do.
Yes, I do suppose the heart of an adventurer still beats within Vault Hunter.
Not the first time I've punched a statue in the crotch. Won't be last.
Is this a viewer? Damn, he fucked me up. Instead of just being how long you can survive. You guys keep healing him.
Let's have a chat, John.
Damn it, I can't kill him.
Another reload.
Holy shit, he's back up. There's no way. Do you even get anything for killing this guy? almost dead, I think. I don't know if you guys have any shields left. Drone, go ham. We've never killed one of these guys before. Damn, that missed. Feels bad. Oh, he actually came through. Oh. Bunch of fucking ammo or something? Oh, you're fucked now, guy. Give me your fucking loot! I'm dead.
Take a breather.
Hey. I've never killed one of those before. We got a pistol.
Come on, come on, come on! Well, look at the stadium.
Eh. That wasn't worth it, honestly. I swear it just showed one of them with HP. All right, activate bridge. This is right here. Was it this gun I had? Yeah, this gun's really good. Is it a bridge?
There she is, Vault Hunter. My family legacy. Small price to pay, I think, for bringing the Jacobs Corporation back into its rightful hands.
God damn.
Have my thanks.
Oh, this is kind of cool. Yo, driver.
Head to the vault.
Power rest. What up, man? Thank you, guys. Yo, Kala, dude. Thank you for the prime, dude. Is this the vault? The floating tome? Oh, shit. We going in, man. We going in. Kind of reminds me of Remnant, that thing that you entered with that, the Undying King.
Good, you made it! The Fragment, Vault Hunter. We haven't much time. Forgive me, it's a thing I heard someone say once and I always wanted to try it. Anyway, there's no time for parlor tricks. I will assemble the vault key.
Do it up, we're going in. Let me sell some shit. Don't do anything yet, lady, I swear to God. You didn't do shit, that was all me. What is this? Icebreaker, increased damage against frozen targets? Wait, what is this?
Everyone has their price. You know where to find.
What do you do with this thing? 248. I don't think I can use this yet. Maybe that's the fourth spot. All right. Some loot before. All right, never mind.
I trust you know where to put that.
I have no idea. Let's see what happens. Whoa, this looks cool. I'm ready.
Take care of the vault monster. Then we will eradicate it before the Calypsos arrive. Guardian, this makes no sense. There's supposed to be an enormous monster inside a vault.
Back someone down and pop him!
Thank you. think I was supposed to shoot those. They like absorbed in. Fuck is he doing? Shit, I got absorbed. Whoa, what the fuck? The whole thing is a monster? Uh-oh. The Grave Eward? Whoa!
Ask for a monster, get a monster.
Uh-oh. Grenades work against you, guy? Oh god, oh god. Oh shit! That was fast. Survived! Idea what the fuck to do there. I think I was supposed to go on the other half. I don't know where to shoot other than, I guess his head's the crit. The fuck, that lifted me up. Shit. shit, that did not work. Spawn one of your ads, you bitch. You had like 50 before. Oh my god, he's right there. Oh my god, he's not peeking. Do something about I can't just like tank through that fire, get my ass kicked.
You got a job to do.
Oh god.
You picked the wrong battle. Let's have a chat.
It's a lot of ammo, really? Thought I just picked up a bunch of shit. Oh, come on. Oh, we're back. I'm not sure how I'm alive after all this. I'm so confused. Ow!
Still got it.
Get in there, guys. 5 more hours, all right?
Back in a jiffy!
Damn, if I had ammo in this gun, that would have been the perfect time for that.
Ooh.
Like, I have 813 shots in reserve on this gun. It's never an issue. Dodge that fire, it just goes in a line. I don't know, there's like no damage though. One time it killed me somehow.
Show me what you got, little buddy.
Phased by that lady? Wow, that was pretty bad loot, I think. One purple.
Breathe, Tannis.
And a pinata.
Do this. Give it a try. You may want to stand back. As I said, experimental tech. Yes, it's working. I hope.
You, all right there, Tannis?
Uh oh.
Just a little more.
Ooh. Not as good.
Excellent, it worked.
Ooh, nice.
I told Lilith it would.
Oh, shit.
Sir Hammerlock,
finally, a regular shoddy.
Lilith, when hunting a beast, it's best to deny its sustenance. Starving creatures make mistakes. Now Tyrene Calypso will be unable to derive power from the vault monster.
Oh, this is just like that other gun.
Dick? Did
you just kill the vault monster for real? Come on! Now there's no point in any of this!
Oops.
I'm so hungry! I guess I'll...
Whoa!
I don't know, leech a pile of tanks?
Double penetrating
like
nasty
shrimp,
bullshit.
Screamy.
You guys really suck, you know that? Totally uncalled for.
You may proceed into the vault to collect your loot. Meanwhile, I will examine the Iridian technology out here.
Three purples? Oh my god! Ugh, let me see. Oh fuck. My bad, sorry. I was gifting. Oh shit. God damn. Did I drop this? Sticky with this and a shoddy. Let's see how it works. Radio dead. Rare artifact. Pistol damage, bonus damage on radiation. So much gear. Double penetrating bullshit. 337, 338, 310, 347, 377. 377. Over the shoddy. Let me see here again. Sticky and then another sticky. I don't want to do two stickies. I'm gonna do this. All right, and then boom, boom. All right, I think we're good now. The fuck is this, dude? The menu's such trash. All right, let me see here. Skill point. I don't know if I want to put any more points into this. I guess I start going into a different tree, or do I want to max out the tree? I mean, this sounds good anyways. Everything sounds good, even weapon swap. Everything in this tree is good. Oh, Vault of the Graveyard. Alrighty. Cozy area, cozy.
Ah, this vault is indeed connected to the Promethea vault you opened, as well as Pandora, and a fourth vault symbol I do not recognize. Could Tyreen Calypso be telling the truth about the Great Vault? I am concerned. Come out and we will return to Sanctuary together. Lilith will want to hear about this.
So now I can equip this slot right here, which is gonna be one of these. Bonus damage, grenade damage. Even more nade damage on this epic shit that I have. Whoa! That thing looks cool. Over this. Jacobs, that looks like a sick gun.
Loot chest event! Hooray! Now your viewers can win a copy of this sweet ass loot!
Ooh, this gun's probably gonna be fog. A blue. Splash damage, weapon zoom, cryo, and shock. Shit on shit. Yep. All right, we did well. Yeah, but this gun probably chunk shit, the 308. You only have one shot. Yo, Sorbid and Detroit, what up, guys? Thank you very much.
Hunter, we should probably discuss.
Phazlak, out of nowhere!
Uh-oh.
Disconcerting.
Now, Ty, do it!
Thomas! Oh, I'm in trouble.
And she's gone! Oh, man! When you killed that monster, I was like, shoot! But We've got our eye on a bigger prize.
Lilith, the Calypsos just took Tanis.
No! Damn it! Vault Hunter, I need you back on Sanctuary, now!
Okay. Coming. Gotta go to Sanctuary. Hey, at least we're off this planet. The boss was the coolest part, but the planet itself? That was the worst one, IMO. The shotgun's more like an explosive shotgun. I don't really like the explosive shotties. Where was the shot? Was this the shotty I was just using? Yeah. Wait, no, this isn't it either. Which shotgun was I just using? The fuck? Oh, I think it was this one. It was. It's gonna sell everything else.
No refunds.
I'm just gonna stick with this build. Talk to Lilith. 180k isn't that much. I haven't opened any gold chest keys. I was gonna wait until max level. If I hit it.
I should have known. Should have seen it coming. This is exactly what I was afraid of. Stop talking about Tanis like she's already dead. There's still time.
Incoming transmission.
Of course.
We kidnapped your scientist.
If you want to see her alive. It's not gonna happen.
Yeah, cause you eat butts.
These gag butts.
It's us! Did you guess?
Cool masks, right? Pre-order bonus. Oh, time, pledge drive.
So, spoiler, we are crazy close to opening the Great Vault. We found the key, BT Dubs, and it is huge! So we need a crap ton of iridium to charge it, and you know what that means. Pledge drive! And since our followers go apeshit every time we maim or murder one of you, we put the next one up to a vote!
Would you believe it? Weird Scientist was our most requested murder. Beat out Annoying Robot by... just believe it.
Damn it!
Speaking of murder, Carnivora's getting hungry. Show's starting soon, and it's gonna be a killer.
Tanis. They're gonna kill her if we don't do something!
Tanis risked everything to keep Tyreen from getting to that vault monster. She deserves better than dying for the entertainment of two psychopaths. We're going back to Pandora. Vault Hunter, save her. The Calypsos mentioned a Carnivora. Go find Vaughn. I sent him to an old Crimson Raiders outpost in Devil's Razor. He's been monitoring COV movements. He'll know what's going on.
You got this, Vault Hunter, you freaking animal. Go save that science lady.
Return to the droughts on Pandora. Okay. Yo, Senju Koala, what up, Stunk, Stump Chunkman, what up, dude? Alrighty, alrighty. We're going back to Pandora. Pandora, and we're going to the droughts. Okay, and where are we going? I don't see it. Oh, I clicked the wrong one. Oh shit. Alright, they're droughts. Wait, this is the droughts. Why don't I see where the fuck to go here? What? The droughts. Am I blind? I don't see shit. I'm just gonna go there anyways. Oh, I guess we just go back here. It changed.
You're heading to an outpost called Roland's Rest. Vaughn will be there.
Vaughn. Devil's Razor. Alright, we're going far.
Hi, hello? I'm alive! For now. It seems Iridian professors are like vault keys. Everyone wants a piece. Gallows humor aside, a rescue would be quite welcome, as I'm to be tortured and killed for the amusement of the crowd. I still have some tricks up my sleeve, but I fear using them would only change the method of my death.
All right, from here, I just need to go all the way around.
Looks like the COV have been busy on Pandora. That's the way to Devil's Razor, but you're gonna have to smash through.
They're alive.
Since you went and wasted the big talking mouthpiece, the Calypsos are.
Did you ever play Fallout 4? Yeah. Yo, Anal, thank you for the 5. Senju, thank you for the 19. Stump, thank you for the 28. Oh shit, I didn't get to take my car.
You're back! Reunion! Last time we were all here, I plucked your Firehawk and left her on the ground like a hit and run skag.
Good times. Oh, and then I totally murdered your siren friend. The blue haired one? I can't remember her name.
Was it Martha? Meg?
Ah, whatever. She did.
And now we kidnapped your science nerd, too. You gotta admit, we are super good at taking your shit.
Yeah, your Crimson Thieves Guild is in tatters and splatters and whatnot.
Gonna be gone soon. Later, bitches!
You got a death wish? Still got it.
Yeah, this gun, meh. I don't know. I wanna like it, but it's not working well.
Clan, the Pectoral Liberation Alliance. Nah, I'm just kidding. Go Crimson Raiders! Remember me, Vaughn?
How could I forget me, bandit bro? Good to see ya.
Anyway, I'm glad you came along. It has been hell defending this place since Troy Calypso snatched our turrets with his crazy powers. I love those turrets. Oh, right, the mission. Okay, Lilith says you're here to save Tanis. Now, if Carnivora has her, you gotta get a move on.
Who's this Carnivora, then? I'm already killing him, her, or them in my mind.
No, it's not a who, it's a what. Carnivora is a giant festival run by two murder streamers named Pain and Terror. You can find it in the Splinterlands, bro. Carnivora is the most popular Calypso fan stream in the galaxy, bro! Pain and Terror take kill requests non-stop in the name of the Calypsos, and of course, high viewer counts. Anyway, I can help you get to Carnivora, but getting in might be a different story.
Vault Hunter, I know I don't need to say this, but we are not losing anyone else.
Ah, damn it!
Go to Splinterlands. Alright, I see it.
I didn't think I'd actually end up liking any of you people. Yeah, I'll save her.
My imminent murder is whipping these cultists into a frenzy. They're delivering Iridium by the armful, screaming my name all the way. I had no idea I was so popular amongst the idiot masses. You never know where flattery's going to come from.
I wonder if I can take my cyclone with me. The splinter lens? Oh shit.
You made it to the splinter lens! Alright, Carnivora should still be nearby. The festival moves around Pandora, setting up wherever there's enough crazies to fill the bleachers. They've been camped out here for a while now, so I guess the sacrifice business must be a booming. You'll know it when you see it.
Carnivora Festival?
A bloody party! Literally!
Yep, that's the one. Little heads up though, Carnivora is super exclusive. Only the most dedicated followers get in. So, you're gonna have to give up your car as an offering.
Submit your death ride for judgment! Only the chosen may enter!
Okay.
Press the button!
Where are we going right now? Oh, I gotta go far. With no vehicle. Maybe I should go back, get a vehicle, and drive to the left. That's exactly what I should do. That was the wrong spot. Oh wait, there's keys right here anyways. Alright, from here, go down, take a left. Yo, Chimpy, thank you for the 37.
Science.
Get serious. It's the holy fray.
Vader.
Be bad, please.
Yeah, this gun's so much better when you aim down the sight. Like, no recoil.
You're out of your league, baby cake!
Yeah, this gun's sick. I like this. All right, we gotta go this way. Find Big Donnie. Big Donnie.
Some work, drone.
I used to not like stickies, but now they're really fun. Seeing it like all explode. Big D. Oh, the car keys right here.
The gold car is up on that crane. You'll have to get it down before you can drive that shaggin' wagon to the festival.
Some shit's always on a crane, it seems like. Get up. Oh, almost died.
That is one shiny car. Hop on in and drive it to the festival gate. Enjoy the murder circus, y'all.
The golden chariot.
I hope you're making progress on my rescue. I can hear saw blades beginning to spin up. I wonder what RPM would be needed to turn human blood. blood into an aerosol on impact. I will keep you updated.
I'm gonna be doing Sub Sunday tomorrow. Open.
Stop the conveyor! Gimme, gimme, help! You are chosen! Prepare for your glory in Carnivora!
Why are you guys voting for WoW Classic? That would not get chosen.
Hey, I gotta get back to protecting Roland's rest, but go save Tannis. Leave no bro behind, bro.
Vault Hunter, Carnivora just started broadcasting across the Echo Net. The sacrifice is about to begin. Don't let anything get between you and Tannis.
Okay.
Bullets and bombs.
Go on, little bud.
My lovely, could we try that once more?
Oh my rippling pecs! That is Sansi Call. She hosts the hottest bandit game show in Pandora. Oh, you gotta win that contest so she and I can be in love forever. Do it, do it, do it, do it. Man, she's scary.
Happy how we saw this going.
There's a mob over there, but he's like bugged out.
Older, not wiser.
Next up, the Blister Sisters. Couple of local fans. These gals said they wanted to keep down my fire-breathing spider ants. I said, we made it happen. Release the spider ants.
Uh-oh. Fuck, man. Damn, I got owned.
Oh, looks like you got one Blister Sister down and... Ah, there goes the other, cooked by Spider-Man Magma Breath. Terror, it's moments like these when I think we might have the greatest job in the world. Folks, there's still time to donate Iridium. The Great Vault beckons!
You couldn't hit a cow's arse with a banjo!
You should give up, Vault Thief!
I believe that guy killed me.
Your presence exalts the perfectness of the universe!
Not but a bigger arse distance.
Okay then. Sure. It like pushed me off. That was weird. It's the worst. Percent reload speed. I'm gonna change that. This is like cool and stuff, but shock and damage, torque weapon accuracy, torque weapon projectile speed. Whatever. Actually, this is still really good.
Normally, you wanna leave.
Okay. Enter the gates.
Folks, we're nearly to our grand sacrifice. The one you've all been waiting for. The heretic scientist who dared to find out. Now that's odd. We seem to be having some technical difficulties.
Vault Hunter, the stream just cut off. What's happening down there?
It wasn't me. But I'm sure Tannis isn't complaining.
Hey, yo, Bat James, what up, yo? Drunken guy, what up, dude? Thank you, man.
Technical difficulties on our end. Someone must have hang hang themselves from the antenna again. But terror's gonna stop.
Oh, this looks sick.
We're just a few glorious deaths away from our grand sacrifice. Ooh, looks like we got a late entry today. And viewers, this one's a doozy. You know him.
Yeah, what up, crazy?
You want to eat him? It's the vault thief.
Uh-oh.
But hey, kid, you can't hit the big time that easily. Terror, let's take this show on the road!
Uh-oh. Carnivora.
Small update.
Whoa.
The bloody festival's driving away!
Tannis is still on board that thing! Run it down!
I need a car.
And they've uncovered another piece of the funky.
Oh, here we go. Oh, it's already long gone. Oh, this is kind of sick.
I'm gonna live forever!
Ladies, gentlemen, and every other conceivable point in the graph, you're watching the showdown of a lifetime! On one side, the vault thief. On the other, the most terrible machine ever built by human hands, Carnivora!
Doing that, lady, you're kind of late.
Typical vault thief behavior. If you can't win, drag them down with you.
Where's the other one? Is it in the front? Hold on. Fuck off! I swear that wasn't there before. I have to stall it? What the fuck? Oh, I need to kill him. destroy main tank? Oh, right here.
Folks, we're gonna take a quick break. Get this Calypso forsaken pile of trash running. Now, you idiots!
Great work, Vault Hunter. Now get on board and save Tanis.
Nice. All right. Let's see here.
What the hell is happening? Why is nothing working? Terror, fix this! Get the engineers back in here. I want the Agonizer 9000 back up and killing. Now! Now! Now!
Vault Hunter, I'm running out of time!
I'll kill ya! Ferocity is my middle name. Then Ferocity Flint.
Your reward!
Your parents shall be ashamed of you!
Took like no damage from those nades. That was kind of weird.
So very close, my spotlight hogging vault thief. But you can't pull our plug that easily. We're gonna sacrifice this heretic one way or another.
If these are my final moments, what have I left behind? 1,000 half-completed experiments. Countless undiscovered artifacts and unanswered questions. I never found the Iridian homeworld, and now it appears I never will.
You're out of your league, baby king! Billy! Rocky! Die, dummy!
Death comes for us all! But you first! Didn't anyone teach you how to fight?
Incompetent sweat weasels. Every minute we aren't killing people, we lose half a million subscribers. Terrors can be a great idea. Until we get the Agonizer 9000 working, we're gonna broadcast the Vault Thief while they murder our crew! How's that for entertainment?
Down my ticket to the ice, Jesus!
Yo, what up, Robbins? Thank you, dude. I appreciate it, man. I won't. Butter Jesus, thank you, man. Thank you for the bits, dude.
I know a cheer when I see one.
Pinata.
First, there is a signed
Hold on. Right here. I'm just gonna max this out.
Stir of Typhon to Leon in my room on Sanctuary. Give it to Lilith. Second, I have a database of compromising information on rival scientists. Please release it all onto the EchoNet. And third...
Hey, science lady! You look like you're about to fall asleep. You don't want to miss your big moment. Terror. Cattle prod.
Kill these sons of bitches!
Hey, blood! Looking real good!
Loading that heart!
Loading up!
Loading up!
I don't think that was a boss fight, right? More like a mini boss or something. Shit, sniper rifle. Ooh, some more here. Nice. This. Pain and terror. Agonizer 9000. Uh-oh.
Make a move, Wolfie!
You're an assist!
Call me on the stream and tell us how you want the Wolfie to die!
You're moderating the game!
I want to see those teeth!
It sounds like Penn and Teller. Is it actually them? It's not, right? It's not Penn, right? Wait, it is them? Holy shit, really?
What kind of show do you think this is?
singing songs about that one.
Time for a quick commercial break. Our ammunition spot today is Marcus Munitions.
This guy has a lot of HP.
Cold wackos and stuff? Hey, pal! I'll take your money, but that's just unprofessional.
This is convenient. Why does this feel like a weird debate? He has wings. Better have loot and give me wings. Oh shit. I think we have to actually kill him.
Observation.
So you're wings. Not just a weirdo, you're also a siren.
Yes, that is how I have been speaking in your head and charging the vault keys. As for my particular powers, I'm able to manipulate machines and anything else with a current. It is known as phase shifting. You could call it a gift from a guardian angel. I had intended to keep this a secret, but best laid plans, robotic murder machine, well...
Phase shifting, eh? 356 sniper. Ooh, 346 fire rate. Shit, fire rates, man. I want like a nice ass fire rate. Buzzsaw's damage. Oh shit.
You were there. casinos. I'm a star. See you back.
Wait, what is this shit? Melee damage, movement speed, bone saw is ready. Radiation resistance.
Sanctuary Vault Hunter. Oh, and thank you for the rescue.
Sure. Wait, is there a chest here? Your red chest anywhere? I don't think so. Oh, that's actually sick. Good shotgun combo. Yeah, that's pretty badass, actually. I think the game's pretty fun.
Lilith wants to see you on the bridge, recruit. You might think you're a big shot now that you rescued Candace, but don't forget that I still outrank you, and I know where you sleep. Kidding, oh. Not kidding. Bridge!
Ooh, this gun might be fun to shoot. Like a faster shooting Jacob. Chat, I'm gonna end here, guys. Yo, thank you guys for chilling like always.